Hello, today I'm in Land Rover Discovery. In this video I'll show you how to enable and disable dipped beam. In the beginning, take a look at the left side from the steering wheel. Right here we've got this panel. To enable dipped beam, simply twist the snap knob twice to the right side and the dipped beam is enabled. You can see that by this green icon right here. To disable dipped beam, set it to zero position. And that's basically it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.